वेलकम टू एजियाना स्टेनो क्लासेज, डिक्टेशन स्टार्ट। अंडर द पंजाब सिविल सर्विसेज रूल्स ए नोटिस ऑफ 3 मंथ इज नेसेसरी टू बी गिवन टू द गवर्नमेंट एम्प्लॉयज हुज प्रीमेच्योर रिटायरमेंट इज टू बी ऑर्डर्ड इन टर्म्स ऑफ दीज रूल्स। It has also been provided therein that the case at least 3 month notice is not given or notice for a period less than 3 month is given, the employee concerned shall be entitled to claim a sum equivalent to the amount of his pay and allowances at the same rates at which he was drawing them immediately before the date of retirement for the period of 3 months or as the case may be for the period by which such notice falls short of 3 month para. The above provisions inter alia enables the appropriate authority to order premature retirement forthwith without 3 months notice or with a notice less than 3 months in cases in which the exigency so demands. Consequently, the affected employee become entitled to the amount of pay and allowances, etc., for the period by which notice falls short of 3 months. This entitlement, however, does not mean that if the payment is not made forthwith, it would result in legal complications. It is, of course, desirable to make this payment as early as possible, but in cases where immediate payment is not possible, this should not be taken to be cause of obstruction in giving effect to premature retirement of the employee concerned, wherever called for in the opinion of the appropriate authority. The appropriate authority which has been of empowered to order of retirement in the extant rules has been defined under rules 2 as the authority which has the power to make substantive appointments to the post or service from which the government employee is required or wants to retire, or any other authority to which it is subordinate. It is thus clear that premature retirement shall have to be made where necessary by the authority which has the power to make some substantive appointments and not necessarily by the authority which made previously any substantive appointment or confirmation in the case of any employee who may be presently officiating and might be holding line in some other post. The authority which is superior authority to the one referred टू अबव कैन ऑल्सो पास एन ऑर्डर ऑफ प्रीमेच्योर रिटायरमेंट फुल स्टॉप।